We're back at Stony Lonesome.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Y'all ready to go?
Ready.
Yeah. Ready.
It's going to be a good trip. Love this place. Brian's got the bouncer again.
Did somebody get his arm
in? He's done a little bit of work to it, put a winch on it, cleaned it up a little bit, added some steps in there. Looks good, buddy.
Thank you.
Say hey, H.
Hey, buddy. How are you?
Say hey to YouTube. Christopher, say hey to YouTube. Ricky, you ready?
Ready.
All right.
Are you ready? Chris is ready. Oh, am I ready?
Yeah.
Am I? You are. Am I going to help me?
So, yeah, we're about to get started. Chris and Ruth are on their way. And we got the last ride for Turbo S. Got a bed delete going on. It looks pretty rough, but I'm gonna take it easy sort of today, and then the last 2 days I'm gonna beat on it pretty hard, so hopefully we'll have some good video. Yes, sir.
Yeah. I keep up with it.
You never know when something crazy is going to happen.
I live that virtual dream of buying three y'all videos.
Well, I appreciate that, man.
Yeah, man.
All right, we'll see you later.
Say, are you ready? And you're not ready yourself, that's pretty poor, buddy. You get your belts and stuff on, please.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
me, Brian? Let's go to the right side. You want to stay in or get out? Make that. Especially with your wheelbase.
You went over that rock right there?
I drove through it. I basically put my driver's tire up here and it just like was perfect.
If Charity gets out, get out.
Thank you.
what yours doing?
You stay in. We're good. That's pretty deep. Damn, I just noticed it's a Ford. I didn't even notice that until now.